Right here again, guys. I'm catching fish. Stay tuned, this is DD214 Fishing. Out here fishing for whatever I catch. Wish me luck, guys. Please wish me luck. Another day on the water, having some fun. The mud is, the water is stained and muddy because of the rain. I think I can catch some fish. Wish me luck. Later. Right there, in there. We're in there now. Perfect. Damn. There's so many goddamn fish here. Yes, sir. Yep, that was my 10th one, but I want a 19 incher as my 10th one, or 18 or 19. I think I got enough for now. I got 9 on board. That might have been it. Huh. Might have been it. Might have been the last one at this location. Might have been it. Oh, they're on this side. Dang. Little bitty dudes now. Oh, that would have been ugly. They've been kind of wild lately. Come on, I know it's that 19 inch down there somewhere. All right, last one go down. and I might just go play with the dang redfish. He had it. Little video, guys. Little guys. That little bitty was now. Thank you. All right, that's it. Let's go up here a little bit and see how much of an effect did that chumming have on the other pylons up here. Well, the bite is off. Oh my God. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. That was a nice one right there. Oh, he swallowed that. Oh no, he didn't. Oh my God. Yes, sir. It's a nice old thick one. Thank you. There he is, guys. Last one for today, sheephead. Oh, God. Whoa. Let me get one on film at this location here. It's my second chum area. I think. That's all I got is females in there. That's all I'm using today. Using female crabs to catch. Could have went either way. No phrase in my line. All right, let's see if they stacked up here. I know I chummed right here. Might be one or two. Where's there's one. There gotta be a two. Thank you. See if I can get this filmed. Thought I was recording, but my battery was dead, so still in the harbor. Yep, still in the harbor. Redfish or drum, black drum. Oh, okay. He said he wants to keep these. My buddy wants to eat these. All right, now if you want them, you can have them. Yes, sir. Let's see what the limit on the drum. Alright, where you at? Was a black drum. That's your home too? That's your home, right?
Second home.
Oh, your second home? Oh, you just down here for the winter?
We've been here for 3 years.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We live in Louisiana.
Oh, do you?
This is such a great freaking area. like St. Louis, or that way, you know, I mean, it's quick access, and I got 24-hour security out here, which is really good.
Yeah, that's good. I come in here because of the wind. Let's see. Get nibbled on. That's about it. There you go. Oh. Oh. There we go. Number 12. Three more. You have your limit, buddy. He might be about 15, but still he's sick. Alright, let's go back in there again. See if they stacked up. Yeah, that was a drum and a sheep head. See if they there, baby. Might be some. Oh yeah! Fish on! Fish on! Yeah, I think I should be able to get my 15 here. Oh, yeah. Yep. That bird's a prey, dude. It's the shit-schnitz. There you go. That's three. Two more. You have a 15. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, man, you got some sheep head, huh?
Yeah.
Those are biting pretty heavy on over there in Big St. Louis.
Yeah, the reason the wind wasn't predicted. So usually this wind right here, I don't know if it's trying to be a, oh. Those are marine.
Ospreys.
Ospreys, right? Well, anyway, this morning it blew east, Then it now is, I don't know what it's doing. It's like south, but then you got a, I think it's a southeast. So my southeast, I missed my chance for going around the Wells Point and then getting in between there where I can hide from the wind. So I was like,
hey, that
worked. Yeah. Ah, you want one?
No.
Yeah, what I do is if I pay for the bait, I go ahead and I go over here and I give them away to families.
Yeah.
So I always give back to.
My dad was based in St. Louis. I spent a lot of my summers down here.
Yeah. And that place is out of this world. Yeah, because
when I was growing up there, man, it was, you know, people had summer homes and stuff, you know, come from New Orleans.
Yeah.
They were like towards Waveland and the other side of Bay St. Louis. But anyway, we spent our time. We never went fishing for more than 45 minutes.
Yeah, I mean.
Because you know, I live in Louisiana, everybody goes bass fishing.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I did that a couple of times. I'm like, this sucks.
Yeah.
You know, you're sitting there getting caught on limbs and all.
Yeah.
I grew up, I mean, before Camille hit in 69, the oyster beds and everything in Bay St. Louis were unbelievable. I mean, you could just dive over and go get oysters. You know what I mean? My dad had did that since he was a kid.
Yeah.
You know, and they just throw a batu out there, freaking dive off and go underneath with a knife and break them loose and pick them up and eat oysters right out of the